everybody. This is Lavrica99 here, and welcome to a playthrough, hopefully a one-sitting playthrough of Portal. Well, actually, not only Portal, but I didn't get only Portal 1, but I also got four other games in the orange box. So yeah, pretty awesome, I guess. Was a pretty good bargain. I got it for like, I got the orange box for like, what, $7.50, something like that. Anyway, we're gonna start a new game. What? Standard is the least, Portals advanced. Oh, I see. Well, I didn't really know about that, so that's awesome. Okay, let's go. Yep, I know. So yeah, we're gonna start here. This game is pretty darn old, but still one of the most epic games of all time. And that's me saying, I only played it for like, what, 2 days? Yep, I love it a lot. Okay, let's start to read the rules.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and
Okay, I'm sorry, that voice is kinda loud, so let's see, let's get those down a bit, and those down a bit a lot too. You still have the subtitles.
Learning are the primary goals of all enrichment.
Holy crap, that's still loud as hell. Oh, let's see options. Portal funnel, what's that? I don't know. Let's see. I guess I'm gonna have to bring these all the way down. Let's see if that changes anything.
Center activities.
Okay, much better. Much
for
better.
For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from. Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I know. Open the portal, please. Thank you. I want to destroy you, but I'm not gonna do it because I don't have the portal gun. And I don't really know how to destroy without the portal gun. Okay, let's get that freaking cube. There you go.
Excellent.
Pretty easy puzzle.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing
it's
each
the first
test.
Chamber.
First, however,
and there are a total of
19
chambers in this game, so I guess it's gonna be a long video.
This aperture science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
I know, GLaDOS. I'm not new to your game.
1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Okay, let's grab that and get the freak out of here before it closes. Get it, and then let's go.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Okay, I'm kind of keeping silence when she speaks because I really like the voice acting for her. And obviously it's a her because it's a, well, female's voice. So I guess I'm gonna keep silent while she talks and there's a loading screen. Hope you enjoy it. 10 out of 10, enjoy loading screen. And there's our lovely portal gun.
Blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay, she's done talking, so let's go. Okay, come on. Yes, thank you. Now to destroy every camera we see.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portal. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Yeah, I know. Okay, so this is not gonna be a speed run because, well, you know, I kinda want you to enjoy the game. Well, dialogue-wise, because it's automatically first 10 minutes I played it became one of my favorite games. Because of that one robot voice, I love it for some reason. Okay, come on.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not disturb by remember the Aperture Science bring your daughter to work day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Yeah. Just saying that I think the fun test chambers start like what? I don't know. This is like test chamber 3 or something. Oh crap, loading screen. And by the way, I hope you hear me better because I bought a new microphone and it's pretty darn good. I hope it is anyway. Okay, come on. I want to destroy cameras because of your boy saying.
For your own safety, do not destroy.
Oh, that's not it. Damn it. Hey, what's up? Come on. I know I can pick you up, but I still want you to fall here. There you go. Atty boy.
Once again, excellent.
Damn it.
As part of our required test,
I know, I'm a genius.
We will not monitor the next test chamber. It will be entirely on your own.
Oh, well, we did. We are dead, ain't we? Nope, we're not, because it's easy as hell. I think it starts to get interesting at like chamber 14, which is kinda, like in terms of numbers, it's kinda late in the game, but you know, it makes up because it's so awesome. Come on. You're gonna die any second now.
May be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
Yeah, whatever. Any more cameras? I want to destroy damn cameras. I don't know about you, but I want to destroy damn cameras. Also, I kind of wish, like, when you complete the game, you will automatically get both portal guns at the start, but, well, you know. You can't really get everything in this life. I just wanted to look back there, don't judge me.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Damn it, I think my voice cracked really hard. And actually, talking about outside the game here, I have good news. I think I know how to record my friend's voice now, so probably the Castle Crashers game gameplay is gonna be out really soon. So be expecting
while
that.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy
okay, this one,
seen
this
to
one's
the
easy as hell too.
Can unbelievable you. Subject,
okay. I don't like what she says, that subject hometown and subject name and stuff. Ah, damn it. One thing about this game is that I can't really talk too much about it because, well, there's not much going on, really, to be honest.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber.
Damn it. I missed it. Come on, can you hurry up? Oh, damn. Okay, let's see. Come in here, baby. Come on. Daddy wants you. That's pretty messed up. Sorry. Whatever. No more testing apparatus to destroy, I guess. I don't see them anyway. You know, I might do a video just like making that robot girl's voice, which I know her name by the way, but I just don't want to give it out in case so you haven't played the game yet. Which you really should. You should play this game. And hello, loading screen. Again. One thing I don't like about the portal games is there's a ton of loading screens.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Oh, what the freak? Yeah, I knew I was gonna die the first second I saw that thing coming behind my head. Okay, what do I do now? Damn it, I played this game before, I just don't remember it, to be honest. Like, me, I sound like I have amnesia considering I played this game like, what? One day ago, literally? Okay, come on, Bali. Don't be a douche. There you go, attaboy. I'm so glad I took this platform right off the bat. I hate so much waiting for the thieves.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Oh, and just before you say anything, I can't use the other portal gun yet because, well, I don't have it.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Oh no! No! Why, God, why? Why did you do this to me? This shit is impossible. Not anymore.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Yay. Do I get the cake now? No, well, shit. Not much to say in this game. It just kind of depresses me because I'm so alone all the time. But that doesn't mean it's bad. It's freaking boss.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous one. Momentum.
I wonder what happens if... Pua. Oh wow. It seems like I failed, but at the same time I did awesome at that throw. Oh well. Okay, so momentum. Everybody do the momentum. I missed that miserably. Okay, now let's try it again, but let's not suck. There you go.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
I know, Mr. What the freak's wrong with me? Robot Girl,
momentum,
and I feel that, I did.
Mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
I could not have said it better myself. Literally, I could not. Ah, so silent, so silent, so silent. By the way, I'm not editing like these parts in the elevators because, well, first off, I don't really know how to edit. Second, I don't have any programs to edit right now.
The Enrichment Center.
And third, I just don't really see the full need.
A safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Yay! Thank you, GLaDOS. You're the best. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I just failed miserably. That and I better get out of here. Oh the fuck. I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot right now. By the way. I'm smart. Don't worry, I'm smart in real life. Yay. Science. Ah, damn it, I just missed that barely, didn't I? Hey, can you reach me? I bet not. Yeah. Can't reach me either, can you? Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, please disappear and let the thing go. Yeah. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Damn it, my voice cracked hard. Hello, I know this is not the way, but I just want to come in anyway. Aperture science. Aperture science. Come on, you freaking platformer, hurry up. Oh, freaking ready. There you go. Okay, there's a lot of people in Medellin, you know. I'm not really sure. Well, actually, this could probably kill everyone in the world if it's pointed at the moon, but hey, I'm not a scientist. I'm just a test subject. And this is the time everyone... I bet that everyone that has reached this room has done this. Yep. Now all we have to do is step out. Okay, step out. There you go. It looks so awesome though, like, any way you look at it. Like, come on, that's endless portals right below us. And above us, endless portals too. Like, ooh, I'm gonna fall? Oh yeah, I'm gonna fall. Okay, anyway, let's go. I'm so damn bored. I'm not bored actually, just that these elevators are kind of boring. That's what I mean. Don't be hating right now. Let me guess. Oh, no loading screen. Nice. More momentum. Fine. Okay. There you go, and let's go. And atta boy. And go. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I remembered. Let's go. Again. Like the boss. How much time have I been recording this? Damn, 18 minutes. I actually kind of feel like I'm going fast through these. Even though I'm probably not. There you go, attaboy. Come on, can we do this? Yeah, of course we can, because we are life-free guys. Maybe. I don't know. That sounded dumb, I apologize. Again, I could not have said it better myself. Maybe like, yay, or woohoo, or yeah. Or, but not we. That's just too original for me. I can't begin to describe how original that is. And there's a loading screen. Again. Thankfully, these don't last long at all. Now, look at that. 13 out of 19 chambers done.
This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from first, feel free to pass out.
Actually, I might become lightheaded from first.
To revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
I might actually pass out from thirstiness because I'm really damn thirsty right now. Okay, I know what to do. This is easy, man. Let's see. There and there. Done.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Is this a vital testing apparatus too? I do not know that. Anyway, let's keep going. There's a really off-colored square right there. Oh crap, we gotta hurry up. There you go, attaboy. And no, GLaDOS, this is not taking a long time at all. Just saying. Any more cameras I can destroy? That's what I thought. Cameras, so coward. So damn coward. Damn, I'm freaking yawning a lot for some reason. And I missed that. Really, I don't really have any colorful commentary for this one, guys. Not much to say at all. Just buy this game, right? Like right now, if you don't have it. It's freaking so damn worth it.
As Hartman previously mentioned, required test protocol. We can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will
get out here.
Miss.
I think I know what that's supposed to mean, GLaDOS. You freaking cruel. Oh shit. I just said her name again. Oh well, anyways. Those special effects though. There's a loading screen. Not like I get mad at those or something like that.
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you
Damn
are
it.
An excellent test subject.
Well, thank you. That's the nicest thing anyone has ever said to me. Quite literally. Everyone hates me. Like, if anyone loved me, how would they, like, let me get in this madhouse of loneliness and sadness and craziness? Well, you get my point. Now, let's get this stupid cube here. And go. Oh my gosh. Why am I yawning so much right now? Aperture science. Aperture science. Aperture science. Aperture science. Aperture science. Yeah, baby.
Very good.
Triple.
The complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Yay. Get out of my face. Aperture science, aperture science. Why am I still yawning? I'm not even hungry or anything like that. Let's see, how about we talk in the next chamber, just like that robotic voice. For the next of the test chamber.
Committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Ooh, cake.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Yay, I love to help people.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Wait, no. No, I didn't destroy that thing, no! Okay, screw this, I'm going back. I need to destroy it. I can't help it, I need to destroy that.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Ah, there you go, I feel so much happier now.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Deal with it, GLaDOS. Oh shit, I just said it again. An aperture science. We get the science done. An aperture science.
Aperture science. I hate my voice.
It sounds so day and bad. My voice sounds so bad when I try to sing. Except when I actually try to sing like this. Oh my god, I'm embarrassing, ain't I? Oh yeah, I remember this.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay, GLaDOS, see if I really care at all. I don't. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. And I just fucked up, didn't I? Well, shit. Amateur science. I am yawning so damn much. I'm embarrassed. Yay, we made it. Now we just go like this, and then like this, and I probably threw that too far, but well, who cares? And attaboy. Okay, let's do this, and then like this. Let's wait for it. Amateur science. I am yawning again. What the freak is wrong with me? Oh, damn it, I'm yawning so much. Okay, I actually hate and love this part at the same time. Just go a little back and I can see my butt. Oh, crap. Hello? There you go. There you go. Yeah, I didn't screw it up. I know I don't have to do that, but oh well, I did it anyway. What the frick? Okay, so I'm a retard. Aperture science. How long has this been recording anyway? 27 minutes. Well, I'm about to pass my longest video mark, but you know, it's not like it's a huge thing or something. There you go. Attaboy. Okay, so as far as I remember, I need to do this quick. Go, Power Rangers. Come on. And I screw that up real hard. Oh, damn it. I could have solved it, but I did it. Go. No.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science?
Holy crap, I made it?
Girls. It's true.
Oh well. I made it before, but you know, I just didn't think it was possible that way. Ooh, I never really tried to shoot that before. Nice. Oh well. Okay, let's keep going. I'm yawning so much. I can't begin to describe how much I yawned in this episode. Actually, let's try to make this a challenge. Count how many times I said yawn or yawned in this video.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced
with a
live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Yay! More blood.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Shut up. Okay, so you, my friend, are actually my favorite character of this game. So, because you're not a douche, I'm gonna put you facing this way. Don't mind our business. Hello.
There you are. Put me down.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll make this quick and painless. Just kidding. kind of really want to kill you because you're not a douche at all. And see, I'm a nice guy. I don't want to kill you. You're a nice person. Or thing, robot. Die.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Yeah, I don't care about the vital testing apparatus because they're a douche.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Shut the freak up. Actually, don't, because I love your voice acting. You're awesome. Ooh, more cubes. So you're broken, ain't you, my friend? Let's go. Wait, actually, I want to try something. Wow. If I aim it right, I could actually do an endless loop, I think. Yep, even though I get too much momentum. Help. Please help. Oh, yeah. If you played Portal 2, you probably know that. Or, like, read the comics or something. Okay, my friend, you are a douche, but because I want to show you I'm not a douche, I'm not gonna kill you. Bye, your friend. I'm so dead, ain't I?
Yep.
I just tried to, you know, don't kill you, but, well, you're gonna force me to, won't you? Well, actually, I just tried to help you here. I'll try to be a nice guy. Okay, you're a douche. And well, I've already read this before. You can, like, I'm gonna move the camera slowly and you can pause it. And well, yeah. Pretty crazy drawings and stuff. It might seem weird, but this place doesn't seem half bad to, like, live in if you were homeless, that is. Okay, you, my friend. Oh crap. Okay, I'm really sorry, but I think I'm gonna have to go ninja mode on you. Okay, cube. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't want to kill you. They forced me to. Okay, buddy. Don't worry. The same won't happen to you. You will just face a wall and stay there for eternity. What's up? Run, run, Power Ranger. That's not even how it goes, but well. I'll put you down.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Don't you dare uh-oh get your way out of this. Oh, I haven't tried this before. What would happen if... Well, shit. Too crowded. Okay, I'm really sorry, turrets, but I'm gonna have to do this. Okay, you two are gonna be cozy together, and I hope you don't fall because I'm gonna feel really bad. You two are gonna look at each other for eternity. And you are gonna die because I hate you. Shut the freak up. And actually, didn't you know you could use these little guys for this? Oh crap, I forgot about you. You are gonna face a wall too. Let me try something.
Hi, Benny.
Oh, no! No! I didn't mean to do this! I don't hate you either, buddy, but, you know, they forced me to. The evil people. The freak? Oh, I see. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
You are a douche. And just because, I don't know, I feel really bad, I guess we should just finish them off, even though they make the most adorable, but at the same time so sad sound when you do this. Man, I feel like a terrible person. Okay, so let's see how much has it gone through. 36 minutes, not bad. I bet there are like speedrunners that speedrun this like in 10 minutes.
The vital
Hello.
Apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
And here's everyone's favorite cube. Ouch.
This weighted
Hello.
Companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Oh, I want to attach you up the wall, but whatever. This is me or the hearts upside down, kinda look like a butt. Just say it. No, don't fall off. You're my best friend, my only friend. Oh crap, where did it go? Oh shit. Thank
the
you, QB.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion
fuck, I forgot about it.
Threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Well, it almost killed me when you dropped it. But, oh well.
The Enrichment Center
who could
reminds
hate companion
you
cube?
That the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Die, please.
Testing apparatus destroyed.
See if I care. Okay, I just want to check if you can see the thing that everyone hates but kinda loves at the same time. Because you can actually, spoiler, kill the last boss with it. Companion cube. You are adorable. And I'm gonna need you for my testing desires. And no, that is not a sex joke. Let's see. There you go. And there's another one of these places back here. I guess I'm gonna show you it. I've already read this again, so. Well, you can, like. Get the freak out of here. You can read it and pause it if you want to. I don't know how I'm doing silence. This is just some text in the wall. This guy really loved the companion cube, didn't he? Damn, that is creepy. I didn't even notice that before. No more drawing the walls. Well, a bit, you know. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing anus. What? Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Oh shit. Damn it, I forgot, blue, yes, victory. Okay, let's wait for the next one. Let's wait. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. Fudge, I forgot that I had to wait for it and then open the door. Fudge. Go. Yes. You, my friend, are the best. And once again, you're the best.
Companion cube cannot speak. In the event
Shut
that
up.
The awaited companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Shut the freak up, GLaDOS. Nothing. Well, crap, I missed it. Freak. I'm not even angry. Being so sincere right now. Damn it, I am so out of things to say right now. Also, sorry for the lack of. Oh, shit.
The enrichment center reminds you that the way the event cannot speak you does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Yeah, sure, why not, because it will be so crazy to, like, take advice from a invisible voice that you don't even know what she, it, or he is. Who knows, he might be a male woman, or a female man, I don't know. Okay, so, oh crap, please, yes, okay, nice. Come on, are you gonna do it or something? The enrichment center reminds you that the companion cube cannot speak. Crack. Yes. Oh, I made it. I'm so happy I made it. Yay. We did it.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Well, people, believe me, I tried everything, grabbing every single camera from this test chamber, shouting it to the thing over there, to the incinerator. Getting every single camera and beans from the secret room from earlier, and we gotta do this. I'm so sorry, companion cube, you're the best.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
The first time I heard that, I thought it was actually true, but, you know, second time, I took so damn long and it said the same thing that, well, it's scripted. I must not feel bad now, because, well, the companion cube must be euthanized. I love making that boy so much.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment
it's
center
a shame.
Is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Okay. Just saying that this is a pretty obvious side out from that mister that's leaving all these messages, even though I can't really read them because, oh, actually I can. Okay, there you go. You read those, did you? Just making sure there's nothing else over and around here. Okay, let's go. I missed that like a bitch. Fudge me. I'm such a loser. Like a loser. Like a loser.
The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Oh damn, I was spelling that. Gooey gooey goofy goop. So when I get rid of you. You make me nervous. I don't want to be watched. I'm really shy. Camera shy. I hope this works. I'm gonna die. I actually didn't. Wow. The Enrichment Center. Enrichment Center. Provides you with the most useless information. Okay, this is the part where I hate turrets the most. Oh crap. Probably everyone remembers this chamber for having bitchy turrets. Having bitchy turrets. I'm out of dialogue to say that I'm singing. Okay, let's do this, bruh. Oh crap. Yes, die. Haha, I'm still here. You missed me. I really think you didn't. Die. You're dead. See if I care, I feel so bad about testing the turrets out. Kinda. Hello. You're dead. I guess this is just here to troll you, maybe? I don't know. Oh no, this is here for activating the button. But you know. Still doesn't make that much of a difference, just being honest. There you go. Atta boy. No, don't leave me. I love you. There you go. Damn it. Okay, I don't know what I just did that, but let's do this really damn quick. And I just screwed up, but hey, who cares? Yay, I made it. I am not gonna take too much risks here. Yeah, okay. That was oddly the part I was most worried about. And we have done it, kinda. Now we have really done it. Like pros. Like the pros we really are. Like the pros we really are. There you go. And still not done yet, but you know, this is probably the coolest part of the chamber, so I don't mind. Get out of here. And you'll see why about in a second. Also, it's probably the most sickening part of all of Portal, but you know, it makes up for it, it makes up for it. Okay, now go! Damn it. Oh, did I made it? Oh, wow. Okay, come on. The hardest part about it is getting used to the freaking camera angle. What the frick? Did you see that? I didn't even have the chance because I was still getting used to this damn thing. Anyway. And I completely missed that like a bitch. Come on. One last shot. Must not screw this up. Yes, I didn't screw it up.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information,
oh, really?
Please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Oh, wow. So interesting. So ding-dong damn interesting. Because this is totally like 50 minutes in already. Loading. And actually good news. I'm in a 1 week vacation right now, so I'm gonna upload some videos.
Welcome Yay. To the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
There you go, that was easy. Where are the cameras? I want to destroy them, die. My face is vital. Well, not anymore because it's pooped on. Oh well. This game is awesome. I really think you should buy it. It's awesome. It's freaking awesome. If you play the game, you know what I'm singing right now. Even though it's like the worst singing ever. It's the worst singing. It's the worst singing you'll ever hear. There's the ball, the douchey ball, whatever. There is my platform. We gotta do this, get away. Now that thing is going to die, enjoy it. I don't know where that thing is, hopefully dead, I don't know. Okay, so there is it, there it is, there's cake, there's have to be cake, right? We cannot be lied to all this time, right? Jump for it, cake. There's cake! Awesome!
The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
How about no? How about we actually fight? Fight for our lives. You should really tell us your plans. Like when we have, when we still have the portal gun. You should really tell us that.
What are
and actually, there was some pretty good music going on. So let's see, options. Music volume. Because I guess we can have that all the way up if we want to.
You doing? Stop it.
At your sides.
A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
Where are you? I
hope
you're there. I can feel you here.
Hi. Yeah, I didn't talk all around that because, well, I wanted you to hear the voice because it's pretty darn asshole. Awesome. Well, that's locked. It's a shame, because we can't really do anything about it. Oh, wait. We have the mighty, almighty portal gun. We can do anything. Except for this, apparently. Yay. Now, this is a secret little area, and I like to do something when I arrive here. Freaking stash all the freaking chairs here. And some of these two. And then when we make it further into this, we will see what's up. Not much to say right now. And yes, I can make portals, but not through glass. Oh, come on. Yes, okay. I don't know. Should we just... Yeah, let's do it. Because it's fun. Let's get more of these. And more of these. Ah, damn it. More of these. Actually, now that I think about it, let me test something. Okay, you can't. It's a relief because it would have been so stupid if I could do that. If I could have done it, I never did it. And there's a reference for you. Oh damn, I could I didn't even know you could open this one. Wow. Okay, so more chairs for my collection. Yay. He's online. See if I care. Okay, I think that's enough. That's enough, yeah. Oh damn. Well, what is the blue, what is the purple one? I'm kinda curious about it, now that I think about it. Anyway.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going
I know.
Way.
That's what you want me to think. Yes, I am here. Why are you even talking if you know all this place about and around? And we landed. Yay. We're too fat for this.
The test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
And there it is, gentlemen, the biggest pile of chairs in the world that I just made like 5 minutes ago. Well, shit, I think I just wasted that. I don't know what's going on with that right now. Come on, fix it, fix it. Yay, I fixed it, I'm an engineer. Okay, apparently I'm not. Go for victory. Done. That's how science is done. Yeah, I don't really like talking too much in this game because, well, I want you to get a really good feel for it, and it's loneliness, and me talking all over it wouldn't help with that, would it? No. You know what shit though, I still hear that freaking button like getting pressed on all over again, over and over and over and over. But nothing we can deal with. What's up? Oh, that is such a bunch of crap. I can't even begin to describe how much of crap that was. I mean, come on, you saw it. I was right below that thing. I think I'm going where I think I'm going. Maybe. You know what? I'll just make it the easy way. There you go.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye? And you were lying. And then I was all pretending we were going to run. That was great.
Not in my opinion, but if you are happy, I'm happy. Okay, this one's easy as fuck. Okay, I was about to say, what do I do here? I always forget this part. No! Come on, let's do this epic! You suck, piston. You forget the piston. You suck, you piston. And we can go left, and you'll see why I mention this right now in a second. I don't know why there's no voice for that part. Nope. I ain't coming back to your slavery. And actually, this is one of my favorite parts because we get to defend against turrets. I'm not sure if it's right now, but in a second, we will. Yep, it's right now. And I can't even shoot there, so don't even bother saying in the comments like, you should have shot her or something like that. And besides, look what just happened. Actually, let me try something. I'm sorry, turret, you made me do it. I'm sorry, turret. Okay, I'm gonna kill you soon and have to summon lots of your friends. I'm sorry, buddy, it had to be done. Yes, I can, but I'm just annoying with bitch boys. And I really feel sorry for you, buddy. All your friends seem to be dead, and you can't shoot. I think you're being faked or something. And you too, because... Oh. I'm sorry, I'll kill you off. I want to see your suffering. Oh, you can't even die. This is so... This is so effed up. Okay, I'll leave you where no turret has ever gone before. Here. Ah, shit. Sorry. Actually, I need to go there, so, you know. Go. And I always misplace the position I'm supposed to go right here. But I'm gonna guess since the arrow is pointing there, I'm supposed to go here. Yep. Yep. Oh no. Don't fall off. I don't want to feel like a terrible person. There you go. Target lost. I must say though, everyone that voice acted this game is a freaking genius, a freaking pro. Yay. And actually this part is the one that shocked me the most. Wow, they actually burn. I didn't even know the chairs could burn. That's so douchey. Actually, let me try something. Because this is gonna be... Ah, never mind, I'm not gonna try that. Let me see. Something that seems a bit more alive. Let's see. You seem more alive. You don't anymore. Press this button. I'm not afraid of you. Actually, let me try something. Let's see if we can make this thing go crazy. Oh shit. Oh wow. Okay, GG, you win. Damn it.
It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you and all the cake. Even care.
It's beep? How the cake is beep? Let me try to infinite loop this rocket. Oh, that is so awesome. Well, shit. Bro. Hi. You're dead, mofo. You're dead. You're not dead. Because I made you live. You are. I am. You found it recent. You are still alive. There you go, attaboy. And I believe there's another loading screen just up around the corner. Yep. Oh well, oh boy. Okay, let's continue now that it's finished loading. Should I do more videos doing this, boys? Maybe, I do not know. It's your choice. I don't blame you. Okay, let's try speeding it up in this pile of shit. Oh, GG! Epic music.
Still there? Who are you?
not much to say right now. I'm just kind of trying to make these turrets. No! No! Okay. And yeah, I am aware that you can just kill them by flipping them over, but you know, they're nice people. They're nice things. I don't want to be a douche. The freak? Oh crap. Hey. Oh, can you actually shoot him from there? Oh crap. Okay, I'm gonna leave you there because I feel like, oh crap.
There you are. Put me down.
Oh no. Please don't follow the pile of shit. Okay, you are gonna. No! Why? I'm sorry. I will get them for this. Damn. I'm sorry. Okay, can you freaking put yourself? Oh my god. My gosh, thank you.
Are you still?
It's me. Wait. I know this is cruel, but this is Sparta. I fucked it up. Where? I'm sorry. This didn't have to be like this, but you forced me to. I feel like a robot right now. Even though I do have the soul of a robot, which is absolutely equal to zero. Yes, okay. That was awesome. Okay, so they're gonna have the brightest future of all the turrets. They're gonna kill it. No, I'm sorry, no! I didn't say it had to be like this. I didn't say the life to be like this. Oh, hi. Damn, you're really close up to my face. 1 hour, 13 minutes. Minutes. Yay, everybody. Yay, everybody. Yay. So sorry, turrets. It had to be done. Don't worry. I'll get GLaDOS. I'll get the robot that nobody knows her name yet for this. And I completely screwed that up. But fortunately, we have a portal back here. Damn it. God damn it. This is obnoxious. Come on now. Okay, let's try to make this. Shit. Damn it. Okay, we lost too much momentum. Damn it, I'm getting really, really sick. Are you still there? Yes. Okay, thank you. God damn it. Oh crap. Attaboy, there you go. You're the best. Everyone loves you. I don't really think there's a way to get up there, but there's a way to get down back. And this, my friends, is the place where you will see the robot that nobody knows what's her name. Like I didn't say like 20 times already.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Where are you taking that thing? Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now.
You are dead.
Okay, fine.
You are
kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of me. Trust me. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing me when giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Oh, that thing has numbers on it. Hey,
that thing you burned up isn't important to me.
What's wrong with your legs?
Fluid kettle that
is cracking
in it.
Are you coming back?
It makes shoes for orphans.
Oh, hey, you're the lady from the...
Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder.
Okay, I'm really sorry for this.
What did I ever do to you? You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
In those 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me.
Damn, your body is like a boss.
As much as I love to now. Can't get the neurotoxin into your head. I just
damn, I almost got hit by that.
To succeed, there was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking. Toxin. The deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny.
I kept silence all around that part, just so you could freaking hear GLaDOS. Yay, first time you ever hear her name. Look at it in the background there at the left. I kept my mouth shut all around that part just so you could hear her talking. And this is the ending. Hope you enjoyed it. I love blowing this robot voice. It's so awesome. I kinda feel like it fits into me. Don't know about you. Ooh, what's this? Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the cake. Wait, you were looking at the companion cube? Oh, I just love the cake. It's awesome. But companion cube is awesome too. So, you know. What are you doing? Don't take my cake. No, why would you do that? Okay, I'm gonna shut up so you say enjoy the final song. This is my Bob.
We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive.
Damn it.
That was a joke. Haha, that chance.
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. When I look out there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments to run. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive. And believe me, I am still alive. I'm doing science and I'm still alive. I feel fantastic and I'm still alive. While you're dying, I'll be still alive. And when you're dead, I will be still alive. Still alive. Still alive.
Still alive. Yay. So that was it. That was Portal, the first game anyway. This is a really, really long video. Let's see at what point we reach. Right now we're at 1 hour 25 minutes. Holy crap. I really hope my voice recorded for some of the parts, like for the video, because I really don't feel like playing this again. I mean, it's awesome, but you know, I really don't feel like doing just the normal, regular campaign all over. So, let's see. What else can I say? That is it. Let's see. Anyway, I can see like the... Well, you saw the credits. You saw the credits back there at the ending song. Which, by the way, is automatically one of my favorite game songs of all time. So, yeah. In a nutshell, that was Portal. It was my playthrough of it. It's a really damn long video. And, well, I just hope my internet doesn't disconnect while it uploads. So, yeah, wish me luck in that. And, I'm really happy for this game. I'm really happy that this game exists. Because it's awesome. And once again, thank you so much again for watching. And I'll see you around.